Hi, good morning. Today we're going to be arriving at the Valhalla Viking Festival, and the sun is looking pretty spectacular. It's going to be a hot weekend, but we're really looking forward to it. To Valhalla!
We arrived early and immediately set up, and then went blacksmithing. Me and Andy both made neck knives. It was bloody hot work in that weather, tell you that. But totally worth it in the end, absolutely learnt some new skills. Next, we had some dinner with Scandinavia, absolutely fantastic, and then we saw the wooden carvings in the forest. Next up, we watched some fire dancing in the field, which were pretty spectacular, as you can see. Really talented guys. These are a few photos that I took. And then we went and watched the Travelling Talesman. If you ever go to Valhalla, make sure you see him. He is absolutely fantastic. Such a friendly guy. Here's a couple of photos that I took in the campsite. The next day, went and met George the Vulture and had a couple of photos taken with him. And then after that, we went and watched a few battle reenactments, and these guys were doing full contact competitions. As you can see here, they go absolutely hell for leather. And it was so entertaining to watch. Might sound controversial, but definitely better than football. Sorry, Josh, you know who you are. Anyway, I'll let you watch this fight. That guy with the blue shield on the right who ran round just then, he's an absolute legend. Basically, whenever they got touched by a blade, they had to die where they were. And some of them acted really well at the dying malark. Yeah, so after that, we did some axe chucking, and I must say, absolutely fun.
Nice.
We were lucky that we booked a 45-minute slot. We enjoyed every single last minute of it. It was epic.
Hey.
So much so that we all want to get our own throwing axes and a board now.
Nice.
Definitely one of the highlights of the festival. If you're going next year, make sure you book that.
That's a good one. Jesus Christ. Not bad.
Next thing we did, went and did some horn carving, as you can see here. From drawing to painting to carving. That night, we watched a band in the Great Hall, feasted, drank a lot of mead from Curved Horns, as you do. And had a great time. I'll let you listen to these for a little bit. One thing I'll mention that you can't do anywhere else that I've been is if you shout Skoll and hold a horn in the air anywhere at Valhalla, everybody will shout it back. So we watched the ceremonial boat burning after that, and that was a very, very nice experience to watch. Just saw Heimdall then from Clan Wolfrock. You guys have been great, by the way. It's been a pleasure being in Clan Wolfrock over the over the weekend, and will continue to be in the future. So you can see the guys walking around the ceremonial boat burning. The atmosphere was incredible. Close-up shots of the boat. Next day, we did fire walking immediately after breaking arrows on our throats, most of which we weren't able to film. You just have to take our word for it. But it was an intense experience. After that, we had a beer, photographed my broken arrow. And then we had a couple of group photos with the Coles, had a few more meads, and we went and watched the Travelling Talesman, the legend himself. And then watched another fire show where there was fighting with flaming swords. That was pretty cool to watch, very Game of Thrones. Epic weekend all round. The organisers did such a good job. Here's a few photos from just outside. It's looking nice and magical. In the morning, we went and grabbed some breakfast at the Farm Cafe, just on the left as you exit the gate. There's the stones that are laid for remembrance.
Welcome back. We're just on our way back from the Valhalla Festival now, and we've stumbled across a vineyard called the Three Choirs Vineyard. Not entirely sure where I am. We're just wandering, and I saw it at the side of the road, and just immediately stopped the van, turned around and came down, and I've bought a couple of bottles of wine here. And we've just discovered this selfie board over here, so gonna go and have a look. Next frame, a selfie.
Now we're at the end of the video, I just want to give a shout out to the organisers and all the new friends that we've met along this awesome journey. Till next time, we'll see you in Valhalla. Skål!
Skål!